Kevin, it was tough conditions out there. Tell me a little bit about your round.
Yeah, I mean, it was about 50 degrees and blowing 15 miles an hour when we teed off, and the only thing it did to improve was get warmer. But for me, it was a grind. Got off to a good start and played well on that my front side, the back side, and then had a little hiccup there, I guess the middle of the round, but fought hard to get back under par for the day and felt like I put up a good score.
Well, we've been preaching patience on the broadcast, and it seemed like you were really at ease today, super patient after that unfortunate double bogey at the third hole. You played really well the rest of the way in.
Yeah, it's kind of been the motto of the week. It's like last week of the year, let's enjoy it. Let's build some momentum going into 2014. All I can do is each shot, hit the best shot to my ability and figure it out. You know, today there's a lot of luck involved. You catch the wrong gust, you're gonna the good shots are gonna end up in bad spots, and so you have to keep reminding yourself that, and hopefully you get a little lucky.